It's my first time here, but the experience is really great, and also the event and riding on snow.
Quite tricky to race on the snow, and before the race I was a bit nervous, and yeah, I think tomorrow we have also a tough uphill. It's the uphill we come down today, and yeah, so I'm looking forward to defend. I hope to defend the leader jersey.
I don't know exactly if I had a tactic. I just thought, ride as fast as you can and see what happened. And I did it, and it was enough to win.